The press briefing, attended by several high-class palace chiefs, derived from the unending cases of land grabbing among communities in the state. The Benin monarch, who made reference to the case between Ulegun and Okiri villages, roundly condemned the level of impunity displayed by the land grabbers, who do so with the support of community leaders. The Omonoba noted that when lands are illegally sold, illegal developers quickly erect structures because they believed that the palace forbids destroying structures and enjoin those involved to desist.
In Okiri village, the case of land grabbing was taken to unprecedented heights. The community leader, the Enogi of Ulegun, physically attacked the neighboring community of Okiri and announced their lands. The Enogi of Ulegun and his community youth then proceeded to sell off land of other people and corporate bodies located in Okiri, including land that is known to belong to the palace.
While expressing disapproval over the brazen encroachment on lands belonging to the palace, Oba Ay II described land grabbing as a domestic kidnapping and urged subtle resistance. Oba Ay II commended and encouraged the state government to do more in curtailing this unsavory behavior of land grabbing in order to arrest the situation.
The practice of land grabbing in Benin City and Everos has reached alarming proportions. Individuals and corporate owners of vacant land in Benin City and Everos often see their property encroached upon and sold off by the unscrupulous community youths. This land grabbing is sometimes even condoned by the community leaders. The practice of grabbing and developing other people's property has reached such an unacceptable dimension. This practice must stop.
It will be recalled that the activities of community development associations have been outlawed in the state, yet land grabbing has remained a recurring decimal. Clement Akasie, EBS News.